The Lapiplasty procedure and MIS, or minimally invasive bunion procedures, differ greatly. Lapiplasty is based upon anatomic deformity correction at the apex of the deformity. This ensures good long-term correction and more of a collinear alignment with the foot. And this is ideal, getting the sesamoids properly lined up. MIS, the minimally invasive bunion procedure, is done more under a blind technique, granted through a smaller incision, but these incisions heal side to side, not lengthwise. So the length of the incision really doesn't correlate to the optimal results.